I'd say from the early on, it's just kind of been word of mouth, and I think my mom probably owns the most artwork of mine.
She pay you?
No, mom always gets the art for free.
That sounds like a good retirement plan. She's got a catalog, a portfolio.
No, but I've been lucky to have a few people that have really supported me. In the last 5 years, I'd say, either buy art or help, you know, connect me with people that have bought art from me. So yeah. I really appreciate that. It's been huge. So
yeah.